What's up, guys? Before this video starts, I just wanted to tell you this quick thing, and well, why haven't I been uploading in the last few days? Well, the reason why is because, well, there was a big problem in my editing software. A big fat problem, and also my PS4 broke down for a while, so I couldn't upload any videos. So that kind of really sucked, you know? But now, they've gotten it fixed, and I might just get a Nintendo Switch soon. So, that's pretty great, once you think about it. I really hope it has a recording software, because that would be pretty cool. Don't you think? So, yeah, I just wanted to tell you why I haven't been here the last few weeks, months, I don't even know. But, yeah, that's pretty much what happened. That's the end of that. So, yeah. Well, I guess sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of this stupid video. That was pretty weird. See you guys. What's up, guys? I'm back a doodle doo. I'm back a doodle doo. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Back a doodle doo. And we're back for another vid with Francesco. Called you Francesco.
Well, next video we're gonna be showing you guys, well, just me, how to do a draft, and I'm gonna be doing a draft and a pack opening.
He means FIFA in FIFA 16. and I don't have FIFA, so too bad for me, I guess.
And also 17, FIFA 17, which is a weird
one. You don't have FIFA 17. Soon I'm gonna try to be recording on my Nintendo Switch that I'm gonna get soon. Hopefully, I mean.
I can.
Yeah, he has like $400. I don't know how. For doing something. I forget what he
did.
My
communion.
What did you do? Oh, right, his communion. Yeah, so he got $400 for his communion, but he's... Well, actually, he got it like, I don't know, 2 weeks ago, but he hasn't used it. I don't know why.
No, I did.
Oh, no! I'm gonna burn. Fire resistance!
Oh my god.
Oh well. See you guys in the next round. That one kind of sucked. Yep, we're back. That's for sure. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Carnage. Are you following me?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, I don't really care because I think we're teamed. What the? I swear to bleep.
Alex, I'm gonna leave to a thing.
Okay, see you. That was cool. Well, I'll see you guys back once Francesco comes back. So, yes.
And we're back. And we're back, doodle.
Yeah, we're back, guys. We're back. We're totally back. We're totally back. We're back.
Huh? Okay, mommy? Nah, Francesco.
We're back with the video. I got back from... I got back from the party that I... Whatever I went to. Yeah.
What do you mean? Yeah, I told him. Francesco, when are you gonna order your game, your Nintendo Switch? Mine's coming in like 2 weeks. I really hope it has a recording software.
Wait, are yours on Amazon? Your Amazon?
I got mine's through GameStop. It should be coming in 2 weeks.
Mine is better in Amazon because Amazon actually brings you your quicker.
Of course. Well, and we're back. Saurus Rex Among Us Techadorus. La 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 la. Hey, you want a golden helmet? I have 3.
You're gonna kill me, right?
No, I promise. Okay, this now, starting now, when I promise something, I promise it, okay? Do you have a diamond shovel?
But I have an iron shovel, only one.
Alright, want me to give you a diamond shovel? Alright, Francesco, here you go. Here and here.
Oh, thanks.
What happened? Here's golden boots also. Ooh, arrows. I don't have a bow though.
Here. I got an iron helmet for you.
Okay.
You're the water side. We're playing so much games that, like, they were saying whoever catches the ball first, then somebody has to throw it, and you have to catch the ball. A whole bunch of people catch the ball, and my friend twists his ankle.
Really?
Yep.
Well, that sucks. You can't play a few soccer games then, right?
It doesn't hurt anymore, he's saying, but I don't know what he twisted his ankle. I think he's spraying down on it.
Okay. Oink, 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 oink,
massive YouTube seduce.
Hello. I just want a bow. Where could there be a bow? Dun, dun, dun.
I have. Bum, bum, bum.
Oh,
yay,
bow.
Iron.
Me too, I'm fully armored.
No, iron.
You're iron fully armored? Oh, cool.
Yo, I'm about to. I just need some iron leggings.
Oh, well, I just need an iron chest plate and I'm good. Because I already have everything else iron. You want to trade an iron chest plate for iron leggings?
Yo, but then I need to find a chest.
I know, I'm just joking.
Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't. Right?
This game is mostly about luck. Well, also skill, because if you suck at PvP but have really good luck, you're probably still going to lose.
Yeah, I know. Are we going to even start fighting?
Sure, I mean, whenever you want.
I'm trying to get... Let's just get fully armored and get good weapons. So
where did I just fall into? Do you see where I am?
Yeah.
Look at me.
I can see you.
I'm right in the direction that... Whenever you want to fight, just tell me.
Let's fight.
You can't hit me.
I know.
You bloop. Blah. What the? Okay, let's not fight now. Because I have only, like, 2 hearts.
Leggings, come on, I get no leggings.
You get no lovings, cause you got no leggings. All you got is stupid thing doodles. How are so many
doodles,
people joining already?
Doodles. I got a diamond sword. Okay. Is that you? I know you're there, no stinker. I saw your feet! I felt like a little shadow!
Dude, I wasn't invisible. I was over here shooting you with the bow.
No, I saw like a little shadow.
Oh, well, I was over there shooting you with the bow, so I don't know what you're talking about. I got the elytra! Well, I'll see you later. See you in the next round!
Butt shake! Oh, yeah. Butt shake for you guys.
No, we played in this one like a ton of times. Do I remember?
No, it's today.
Oh, it's the new one, right. Yeah, we played in this one like 3 or 4 times only.
No,
we played this one.
We always play Minecraft.
Ah!
It's kind of ridiculous because we only play Minecraft and that's really it.
I mean, we could play Rocket League, but you're
Your thing is broken, so.
No, it doesn't work. Yeah, it doesn't work.
Did you just fall? I think I just saw you fall.
This guy just died. Hey, hello. somebody died, and his name is 2009.
Felipe. Why is that so funny? I don't know. Felipe.
I hit the water.
Bro, that sucks for you. Sorry.
I'll see you guys in the next round, man.
No!
Sorry, I fell. Bye-bye. It was recording.
It was?
Ale.
Yeah.
Good.
Habla la frase con español a ver qué te dice.
Oye, Francesco, ¿cómo estás?
Francesco, lo mismo de huevo.
Ay, alguien me mató.
Wait, goddamn.
I know we're saying somebody killed you.
Bueno. Te voy a ver, mis amigos, en la próxima, en el próximo juego. See you guys in the next round.
Nah. And we're back. Don't worry. We just started. It's not like you missed anything.
Now get me, nah. Okay. I'm gonna stay here forever because nobody can get me now.
I know. I'm always down here. Come on. Goodbye. I just built something.
No!
Fat food!
Why do you like this song called Rap God Clean?
Whatever. What did I say I like that song?
Rap God or whatever it says.
No! Well, that sucked.
Somebody.
You know what else is hilarious?
What?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky.
What the heck? Filipino did that.
It's Felipe, stupid.
You Filipino guy.
They both had 2000 in back of their names. That's funny. Well, see you guys in the next. Stupid one!